So we're here speaking with Trinidad Tobago head coach Dennis Lawrence. Dennis, obviously, 3-1 defeat away from home. Generally, how you felt about the game?
I was pleased in the first half. I thought we competed, we tried to do the right things. I think we had some moments where we made some critical errors at critical times of the game. But these type of games is what the boys and them need in preparation for the Honduras game. We had players coming back from injury. Kyle Mitchell, who hadn't played for a long period, 6 months since his injury, that's his first game. So we had to use the opportunity to try and give these guys and them the opportunity to get ready for the Honduras game. So first half, I was generally pleased with the effort and the way we applied ourselves. I think second half we were just totally outplayed, if I was going to be honest. I think we gave away the ball very, very easily. Never had any control, and Ecuador dominated the second half. And I think we showed a bit of resilience at time, but then the third goal was a bit disappointing to know that, you know, even then we couldn't manage to see out the game. And if we lose the game 2-1, it looks a lot better than 3-1. But in general, it was a good exercise for the boys, but a disappointing result.
All right. Obviously, you had two debutants in the starting team, and then you had a few extra subs in the second half. Does give you a chance to see some of the new faces? How you felt about it?
Yeah, I think that's the idea. When you get the opportunity to give people opportunity to try and compete for places in the World Cup squad, you need to use it. I think it was an experience for the debutants. I think it's another level to what they're used to. But I thought they gave the best effort, and hopefully it'll give them an idea what they need to try and get the levels up to. So as I said before, the preparations for Honduras, looking back at the game last night, I think we learned a lot about a lot of players, whether or not they're ready to push and fight for a spot in the team come against Honduras. So overall it was a good experience, as I said before, with a result that wasn't pleasing. In particular, the third goal, I was really, really disappointed in the third goal.
And finally, just over a month before September 1st, how do you put things in perspective as we look ahead to that game against Honduras?
I think the idea now is we've got a proposal where we're going to try and start on the 14th of August, the preparation for the Honduras game. We are between now and then for the players who are going to go back to the clubs and they're going to continue to play in, and they'll be assessed. And the idea is to come together on the 14th and try and make sure that we put together the best squad in looking forward to the game against Honduras on September the 1st.
Dennis, thanks a lot.
No problem. Thank you.